Hey Leo, how's it going? So welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope all is well. Let's jump into a general reading for your sign. Please remember, it's general, so it may or may not resonate. Take anything that applies and drop the rest. Some of you are feeling a bit demotivated and discontent at this time. I see you up in your feelings about something here. There's something to do with potentially, it could be colleagues for some of you, Leo. It's something to do with collaborations or working environments. I see some of you trying to strategize for the long term in terms of how to boss up, in terms of how to set up or run your own establishments. Some of you are holding on to money at this time. I feel you're really working hard at this time. Some of you are blocking others out and protecting your peace. Oh, there's a card in here from a different deck. Some of you, yeah, there's something around your temperament at this time, Leo. Some of you could be blowing a little bit hot and cold, or this is somebody towards you here. It could be an immature fire sign. Yeah, I see you manifesting ways to make money very quickly. Some of you are going through a period of upheaval, is also what I'm feeling. Some of you are moving home. That's the truth. Just see me, Ace of Swords. Yeah, I feel for some that are going through some sort of periods of strife, difficulty, you seem to be going within. It feels like you don't want to be around anyone. You don't really want to associate, talk right now. I'm getting this sense of really wanting to be by yourself, hermiting, going within. Some of you are trying to ghost drama. There's been some sort of situations here. Some of you feel like, let's see. Yeah, I feel like some of you are trying to be very strong, your own energy, Leo, here with the Strength card. Strong in the face of some kind of disruption, fallouts that are taking place around you. I see you trying to distance yourself from it. Some of you are trying to go within for answers about this conflict. Yeah. What did I say? Five of Wands to the Tower again. Some kind of epiphanies, realizations, some of your foundations you might feel are really being shook at this time, and it feels like it's got to do with multiple people here. I keep on getting drama and arguments. For some of you, this is competition. Some sort of competition with regards to, okay, so this is going to be different for all of you here. For some of you, there seems to be some sort of a competitive environment that you're in, or you feel like you're having to compete. For others of you, there's something to do with a realization about a star with regards to a Hierophant here. One, okay, some of you are trying to heal a connection in love here. Some of you are trying to have a high level of commitment or work through issues with a partner here. Some of you could be married here with the Hierophant card, and others of you, there's some sort of realization with regards to a Taurus or a Hierophant figure, a spiritual person who is coming up as a star at this time. It will be different for everyone, so take what resonates, drop the rest. Some of you are really trying to, there's something to do with a new job opportunity coming up. Is also, some of you could feel like you're competing for a new job or some kind of an opportunity. Let's get into your main reading now. Those are just side notes. Ace of Cups, first card out. Two of Wands, the Judgment card for Leo, Major Arcana. What else, please? The Four of Swords. Also another one here that wanted to show itself. The Four of Wands. One more, please. There's something that keeps on coming up strongly around being brave in the face of some sort of drama, Leo. It's come up again. Just as I was shuffling, Spirit showed it to me. Last card for Leo. You've got the Two of Pentacles in reverse. Bottom of the deck, the Moon card. Some of you have got a secret admirer that wants to date you. This could be a fellow fire sign here, an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Just seen the King of Wands. This person doesn't want to be seen right now, but I feel like they are observing you. Someone's in their head. Yeah, this person, you might know them. They could be biding their time, being patient, waiting for the right moment to speak to you. I'm also getting this person is someone that could want to make peace with you from your past. You've definitely got someone that wants to date you, Leo. Okay, let's get into the clarification. I'm going to use this deck. Ace of Swords, please. Why is this here for Leo at this time? Some of you, just said that. Some of you have got new love coming in. Ace of Cups is clarified by the Chariot. Definitely some sort of fast movement in love matters. Someone wants to rush in and share their emotions with you, connect with you lovingly. Don't be cold. For some of you, this could be a Queen of Swords that's coming in, someone that's highly articulate, very intellectual here. And for others of you, you are this Queen of Swords. You may not be interested. Okay, I'm hearing you may have your guard up. You may have set strong boundaries when it comes to guarding your heart here. Yeah, Queen of Wands. You're coming up as very attractive at this time, Leo. And I feel where you do have a new beginning coming in terms of love, lust, passion, desire. I feel like someone is desiring you. But it feels like you're very guarded over yourself, Leo. Very protective. It's not a bad thing. Let's see. Yeah, it's got something to... Some of you are maybe guarded because there's some sort of decisions that... some of you are at a crossroad trying to make decisions about some sort of a painful ending you've had. Yeah, which has left you burdened, exhausted, wounded warrior energy. What's this energy, Kispit? Why is this here? Some of you are feeling really stressed out about a situation which could have pertained to multiple people, either backstabbing or betraying you, or you've had a difficult chapter close out for you, Leo. I see you in the process of trying to make some decisions for the future, but you're very stressed right now. Some of you may feel anxious, low mood even. Some of you may be experiencing tiredness. Yeah. I know why I'm hearing exhaustion again. Yeah, Four of Cups. And some of you feel like you're... emotional well is running dry. There's something to do with you coming up as demotivated at this time, a bit apathetic. Why? Six of Pentacles. It's got something to do with giving equally here. Maybe you feel like people aren't giving equally to you, so you've decided to pull back your energy. Just get another card. Yeah, and find your peace. That's exactly what's happened. You're seeking some sort of balance and justice in your connections. You're not overly content with maybe the people in your circle at this time. Some of them could have turned out to be backstabbers, betrayers in some way, shape or form. So I feel where you're trying to really limit your presence around people. You are protecting your peace, temperance, 100%, trying to be back in alignment with self. Why is the Judgment card here, please? Judgment is clarified by the Nine of Cups. Someone is awakening or has awakened to the fact that they want to date you, Leo. Could be a water sign here, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Someone sees you off to yourself, being independent. Some of you are single here, focusing on your money. Some of you are saving up at this time for something in particular, but you've got options in love. Just seen the Seven of Cups. Definitely something to do with options, wanting to come towards you here, feeling like you are self-sufficient, you can take care of yourself, but that makes you more desirable. That's what I'm picking up. Right, why is the Four of Swords here, please, for Leo? Some of you are recovering from some heartbreak, some sadness. a difficult situation, something that has got emotional cups spilt, you have hope for the situation, but at the same time, it feels like there's been more damage here than good. And I feel where you're trying to recover, take some rest. What's this situation, please? Could be to do with a King of Swords here. There's for some of you, there's a couple, a pair, a match, a King of Swords and the Queen of Swords coming out. So this is a relationship situation where there's been disappointment and regret. You could be trying to reconcile here, or this person could be. That's not everyone's message. But there's definitely been a disappointing outcome with regards to a relationship dynamic. For some of you, for some of you, there's been a divorce, and I feel where there is recovery taking place now due to this healing. Yeah, healing of the heart. Right, the Four of Wands is clarified by the Page of Pentacles and the Knight of Swords here. So someone's trying to invest in their foundation, hoping for their luck to change, Leo. This could be you. You could also have a younger fire, not fire sign. You could have a younger earth sign with this Page of Pentacles trying to come in to build with you. Or you could be with an earth sign, but you may feel like this person comes across as an immature earth sign. Very youthful, but childlike as well. What else for this situation? Yeah, because there seems to be a lot of burdens and responsibilities and whatever this dynamic is, I feel. And you may feel like increasingly you're not getting the support, the contributions needed to make a household successful, because somebody else is giving more. Someone else is investing more. Someone else is, for example, if it's bills, household chores, shopping, someone's doing more, someone's not. Simple as that. All right, why is the Two of Pentacles in reverse, please, for Leo? Two of Pentacles in reverse for Leo, please. Yeah, Two of Pentacles in reverse with the Four of Pentacles. So for some of you, you feel like you've been having to be flexible for far too long. I'm getting like a real multitasking type energy. You are really spreading yourself thin at this time. And I feel like with the Four of Pentacles, there is something to do with you really trying to hold on to your coin right now, trying to preserve it, make sure money stretches, because there's a lot of things maybe that you need to pay out for. There's a lot of responsibilities with the Ten of Wands. I feel like some of these are definitely financial burdens and pressures. And I feel where it might be making you feel a little bit unsteady at the moment when it comes to financial matters. Yeah, I see you trying to, I hear and I see you trying to catch a break. Anything else? Yeah, Two of Pentacles, that's double confirmation. There's a period of uncertainty, or you feel like you are really juggling at this time. Okay. Some of you just want to be happy. You don't want to be dealing with these what feels like uncertain times, especially with regards to finances. For some of you here, it's something to do with just wanting to find your peace and happiness in life. Right, let me pull from this deck and then I'll get ready to close the reading now. Anything for Leo at this time, please, Spirit? Thank you. First card out, escapist, come home to yourself. 32 could be significant here. Some of you could be 32 years old. There's definitely an energy of you needing to escape from people at this time. And with the Hermit card that I saw earlier, you are literally ghosting people left, right and center and focusing on self. And I feel like this is a requirement, this is a necessity to find your peace of mind again. Yeah. Some of you are breeding at this time, I see. I'm hearing self-development, self-improvement. Some of you are needing rest and recuperation at this time. What else, please, for Leo? Thank you. Told you. Potion. Remember to practice self-love. It's time to put yourself first, Leo, if you haven't started this journey already. I feel where self-love and self-care journey is imperative for everyone, and you can put everyone else before you, but with the Ten of Wands, it's like you're Leo the Lion taking all of the burdens, responsibilities onto your back, and it has depleted you. It has made you, I heard for some, depressed. It's also made you disappointed, maybe with regards to your support network as well, Leo. I feel where you are needing to hold back, take some time back for yourself. Yeah, some of you are needing to burn some sage. Okay. 14, fawns, weave together the crown you deserve. Put yourself first. That's the way I'm going to end this reading, because every card that's come out in for advice for you has got to do with self, has got to do with you taking care of yourself, you coming home to yourself and escaping anything or anybody else, and you seeing your worth and weaving together all of the different aspects of life that light you up, weaving together all of the things that you deserve, weaving together your crown, because you are deserving of it. Okay, I'm going to leave that there. If it's resonated, hit that like button, subscribe. I'll see you back in another video, Leo. Namaste.